Good evening and welcome. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Good evening, everybody. Gorgeous clear weather and no threat of any rain. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Have to agree with you there, James. Should be a good one. Over now to the captains for the toss. Both captains would have wanted to bat first. Sydney bolts, win it, and unsurprisingly, choose to bat first. Schutt to open the bowling.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Yeah. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. One run there.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. Mischarged that one. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Bit expensive in that one. Sydney bolts. None for 11. Wellington, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder. Good shot. That's six.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
The bowler beats the bat. That's a good boundary.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Give give away a bit too much there. Sydney Bolts. None for 21. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
A key wicket. Got them out cheaply.
Haynes didn't manage to make a difference to the score. Out for a duck. Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
And that's four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Sydney Bolts had 10 runs in that over, taking the score to 1 for 31. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Yep, wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Solid stroke there for four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Good bowling in that over. Sydney Bolts. 1 for 35.
That's gone high in the air. That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes.
Adelaide smashes. Sure needed that. Was a good innings. A shame it couldn't go any further. Sydney Bolts. 2 for 41. Fielder cuts that one off well. They'll take a single.
Yep.
Run saved with that effort.
They'll get one there.
Good effort, four runs.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
Yes.
Nice save there. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance.
One more to the score.
Yep.
Oh, superbly here. That'll hurt the bowler's confidence. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? She somehow survived that. Great delivery.
Yeah.
Huge shot, high in the air. One run added.
Ends the over. Sydney bolts. 2 for 55. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the city end.
Plays that straight through the covers. Great shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Fielder's under it. That wicket piles even more pressure on this batting line.
Superb innings, that one. Sydney bolts. 3 for 59.
Nice stroke there.
Blackwell on fire straight away. 6.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yeah.
The bowler won't like that at all. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Wellington, the spinner, coming into the attack.
Wait on.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Good shot, good timing.
Got hold of that one, four runs. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Sydney Bolts take their score to 3 for 79.
Wait on.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Keeper is really confident about that one.
Close one, but the umpire says no.
Tremendous stroke. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Back foot plays the drive into the onside. This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up. Super performance there. Some really exciting batting. I was enjoying watching that. Sydney Bolts, 4 for 85. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That goes sailing into the crowd.
Sydney Bolts lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 4 for 91. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Not getting past that fielder. didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait on.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. Played that along the ground. Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. And that's the end of the innings. Sydney Bolts have set a target of 102 runs. I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. Will be a thrilling chase. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
No getting past that fielder.
Yes.
Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch. Gone. Great catch. Quick reaction and safe hands. He's on their way back, having only managed 8 runs. First ball faced, and she finds the boundary. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Adelaide smashes, 1 for 12. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Wait.
Nice save there.
Wait.
Oh, well fielded. Really good work out there. Good shot, good timing. That's a good boundary.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. The bowler beating them all ends up.
Four runs in the over. Adelaide smashes. One for 60. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. The departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Adelaide smashes. 2 for 28. New bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Waiting.
Along the ground. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yep.
didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes, wait on.
Runs saved with that effort.
Safely plays that along the ground.
Yes. Back foot pulls that shot. That bounces just once on the way to the boundary. 4 runs. Bit expensive there. Adelaide smashes 2 for 40. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the city end.
Yes.
That came right from the meat of the bat. 4 runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah.
They take a single. The bowler beats the bat.
Yep. Catch.
Smash that a long way. Great shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Bit expensive in that one. Adelaide smashes 2 for 51. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets 6.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Waiting.
seen the ball well out there. Some solid shots. Plays that nicely along the ground.
End of the over. 10 runs coming from it. Adelaide smashes. 2 for 61. Coming into the attack from the city end.
Wait.
No getting past that fielder. Solid shot, goes for 4.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great shot. Got hold of it and sends it for 6.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Adelaide smashes. 2 for 71. The slow left armour is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Nice stroke there. Plays that straight through the covers. Great shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. That's 4. Nice shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes!
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Tremendous stroke. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait.
Adelaide smashes. Needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a high score. They'll be disappointed.
He finally managed to break through, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting. She has struggled a lot in that over. The batters were smacking it about the park.
Clever, back foot cut. wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. The bowler won't like that at all. They've chased this down and made it look easy. A really good performance.